call on him whenever storm clouds gather. We call on him to light our darkest day. Why must it be that only when we're lonely and hopes are dim we call on him? Why don't we call on him before we lose our way, to count our blessings and thank him while we may? We call on him when no one else will answer. We ask of him a reason to go on, when our cup of joy becomes a cup of sorrow, filled to the brim. We call. Why don't we call on him before we lose our way, to count our blessings and thank him while we lose our way?